prophetic declaration for healing. Prophetic declaration for healing. Are you experiencing any sickness in your body, in your life, is in your marriage, in your business, in your career, or in your finances? The hour has come for prophetic decree and command for great physician Jesus Christ to heal you. But if you are listening under the sound of my voice and you have not given your life to the Lord Jesus Christ, this is a great opportunity for you to accept Jesus as your Lord and your personal Savior, for you to receive your healing. Brethren, you need Jesus in your life. If you have made up your mind that you want to accept Jesus into your life for your healing to be sure and permanent, I want you to lay your right hand on your chest and you will say after me. Say, Father, I come before you now. Lord Jesus, come into my life. Take control of my life. As from today, I say bye-bye to the devil. I enter into the kingdom of light. In the name of Jesus. Amen. I congratulate us. Let's open our mouth and begin to confess all our sin. Say, Father, forgive me every known and unknown sin. Father, forgive me, O Lord, in the mighty name of Jesus. Thank you, Heavenly Father. For in Jesus' wonderful name we pray. Amen. Father, in the name of Jesus. Father, in the name of Jesus. As many that has given their life to the Lord Jesus Christ, Father, save them, O Lord, in the name of Jesus. Baptize them with your Holy Spirit. In the mighty name of Jesus. Thank you, Ancient of Days. For in Jesus' wonderful name we pray. Amen. At this junction, the hour has come for a prophetic declaration for healing. Yahweh, your name is Yahweh. You are the miracle working God. Your name is Yahweh. Yahweh. Your name is Yahweh. You are the miracle working God. Your name is Yahweh. Jehovah, we praise you. Jehovah, we praise you. We praise your name. We praise your name. Jehovah, we praise you. Father, in the name of Jesus. Father, in the name of Jesus. Father, in the name of Jesus. We praise you, O Lord, because you are the Alpha and the Omega, the great healer, the miracle working God, the great physician, that they will return all the glory unto thee. We worship you. We praise you, O Lord. In the name of Jesus, creator of all things, we worship you. In the name of Jesus, the God that created death and death cannot kill him. Daddy, we bow before you. You are great. You are awesome. Blessed be your holy name. In the name of Jesus, glory be to your name. In the mighty name of Jesus, Father, we thank you, Lord, for the gift of life. We thank you for your divine protection. Thank you for guiding us. Thank you for your presence. For our present situation, we return all the glory unto thee. Blessed be your holy name in the mighty name of Jesus. Daddy, we come to your presence because you are the Lord. And it is written in the book of Psalm 103 from verse 2 to 3. That blessed the Lord, O my soul, and forget not all his benefits. it, who forgiveth all thy iniquities, who healeth all thy diseases. Father, in the mighty name of Jesus, we call upon you, O Lord, forgive your children, O Lord, for allowing any fear, guilt, self-rejection, hatred, unforgiveness, bitterness, sin, pride, and rebellious to open the door of any sickness of infirmity. Father, in the name of Jesus, we renounce these things in the name of Jesus. Daddy, we come to your presence because you are the Lord. Father, forgive, O Lord, in the name of Jesus, because it is written in the book of James, chapter 5, verse 15, and the prayer of faith shall save the sick, and the Lord shall raise him up, and if he hath committed sin, they shall be forgiven. Father, in the name of Jesus, I join my faith with each and every soul listening under the sound of my voice. Let the days of Pentecost, Father, forgive every sin committed and save them, oh Lord, from sickness, from diseases, from sickness that is beyond medical knowledge. In the name of Jesus, Father, arise, oh Lord. Forgive every known and unknown sin in the mighty name of Jesus. Daddy, we come to your presence because you are the Lord. And it is written in the book of 1 Peter, chapter 2, verse 24, who his own self bear our sin in his own body on the tree, that we being dead to sin should live unto righteousness, by whose stripes we were healed. Father, in the name of Jesus, because we are healed by the stripe of the Lord Jesus, in the name of Jesus, I decree upon your life by the decree of heaven, wherever you are, in the name of Jesus, you are healed. In the name of Jesus, Jesus took your sickness, he carried your pain. In the name of Jesus, I believe it is the will of God for you to be healed. In the name of Jesus, receive your divine healing now. In the name of Jesus, receive your divine healing now, in the mighty name of Jesus, because it is written in the book of Matthew, chapter 8, verse 17, that it might be fulfilled which was spoken by Isaiah the prophet, saying, instead took our infirmity and bear our sickness. I decree upon your life by the decree of heaven, in the name of Jesus, I break every cause of infirmity, sickness, diseases, premature death of your body now, in the name of Jesus. As the Lord liveth, as his spirit is alive, I declare upon your life, in the name of Jesus, I break every cause of witchcraft and destruction over your body from both sides of your family, in the name of Jesus. Every yoke of sickness in your body, it is broken now, in the name of Jesus. I declare into your life, in the mighty name of Jesus, every evil hands of wicked elders in your body shall dry up, in the mighty name of Jesus. I declare into your life, every sickness in your body, I command it to leave now, in the mighty name of Jesus. By the power that created the heaven and earth, I speak now to every condition in your life, in the name of Jesus. They must obey, in the mighty name of Jesus. And I command them now to live, in the name of Jesus. Your body now, in the mighty name of Jesus. Because it is written that strangers shall fade away and be afraid out of their close place. Wherever sickness is hiding in your body, in your life, the fire of God shall chase them out, in the mighty name of Jesus. I decree upon your life, every hidden sickness and every hidden diseases, I command them to leave your body now, in the name of Jesus. Because your body is the temple of God, in the mighty name of Jesus. Hear me and hear me well. I decree now, because I am a son of authority, by the authority that created the heaven and earth, you that sickness disappear now from that body in the mighty name of Jesus. I command all pains in your body to disappear now in the name of Jesus, because Jesus has suffered the pain on the cross of Calvary. No more pains in your body in the mighty name of Jesus. I speak into your life now, any form of infection to come out of your body now in the mighty name of Jesus. Whether the diseases, the infection, the sickness has name or not, I command them now by the decree of heaven to come out of your body in the name of Jesus, because it is written in the book of Exodus chapter 15 verse 26, and said, if thou wilt diligently hearken to the voice of the Lord thy God, and we do that which is right in his sight, and we give ear to his commandment, and keep his statutes, I will put none of these diseases upon thee which I have brought upon the Egyptian, for I am the Lord that healed thee. Hear me and hear me well. In the name of Jesus, I release miracle of healing in your body now. In the name of Jesus, any strange sickness will never be your portion. In the name of Jesus, every sickness that will make the unbelievers to tell you that you will need to visit your village for healing will not locate you and your household. In the name of Jesus, I believe God for miracle of healing in your life and in your family, wherever you are. In the name of Jesus, receive your miracle now. Receive your perfect healing now. In the name of Jesus, every arrow of sickness will not locate you. Anyone fire evil arrow against you, arrow of sickness, in the name of Jesus, shall backfire. In the name of Jesus, evil breeze will not blow at you. In the mighty name of Jesus, sickness will not tie you down. In the mighty name of Jesus, I decree upon your life by the decree of heaven, because it is written in the book of Psalm chapter 30 verse 2-3, that, O Lord my God, I cried unto thee, and thou hast healed me. O Lord, thou hast brought me up, my soul from the grave. Thou hast kept me alive, that I should not go down to pit. I decree upon your life by the decree of heaven, sickness unto death will not be your portion. In the name of Jesus, hear me and hear me well. Sickness will not send you to early grave. In the name of Jesus, any form of sickness that is wasting your money, that is wasting your resources, today is their end. You shall see them no more. In the name of Jesus, I speak into your life by the decree of heaven. In the name of Jesus, I speak miracle, I speak healing, I speak signs and wonders to be released unto you. In the name of Jesus, because Jesus carry your sickness and infirmity, you shall not fall sick again. In the mighty name of Jesus, I break all causes of sickness and diseases, and I command all the hereditary spirit of sickness to come out. In the name of Jesus, every inherited and transfer sickness shall come out of your life. In the mighty name of Jesus, no sickness or diseases shall come near you. In the name of Jesus, no sickness or disease shall come near your dwelling. In the mighty name of Jesus, I command every germs or sickness that touch your body to die in the name of Jesus. As from today, you are redeemed from sickness and diseases. In the mighty name of Jesus, I loose you from every infirmity, diseases, sickness, by the power in the blood of Jesus, wherever you are, begin to shake your body now. In the mighty name of Jesus, makanda lemo zoto lika puri mazikaba. Shake your body very well. Your body is the temple of God. Rika poli mazaida kaili bozotolia. In the name of Jesus. Enough is enough. Shake down your head. Shake your head very well. Shake your hand. Shake your leg. In the name of Jesus. Oh yes. Oh yes. Rikapolima zikaba. In the mighty name of Jesus, I decree upon your life by the decree of heaven. In the name of Jesus, receive your divine healing. In the mighty name of Jesus. Because it is written in the book of Jeremiah, chapter 30, verse 17, that, for I will restore health unto thee, and I will heal thee of thy wound, saith the Lord, because they call thee an outcast, saying, this is Zion, whom no man seek after. I decree upon your life, God shall arise and restore you according to his word. In the name of Jesus, you shall not die. In the name of Jesus, that sickness shall not kill you. In the mighty name of Jesus, that sickness shall not see your hand. In the name of Jesus, you shall come out of that sickness. In the mighty name of Jesus, you shall overcome. In the mighty name of Jesus, I declare upon your life by the decree of heaven, every area of your life that is sick shall be restored. Your marriage that is sick shall receive restoration. In the name of Jesus, your business, your career, your job that is sick shall be restored. In the name of Jesus, your finances that is sick shall be restored. In the mighty name of Jesus, because it is written in the book of Psalm 118, verse 17, I shall not die, but live and declare the work of the Lord. I decree upon your life, in the name of Jesus, you shall not die. You shall live to declare the work of the Lord in the land of the living. In the name of Jesus, any wicked power that wants you to die, they shall die in your instead. In the name of Jesus, because it is written in the book of Psalm 91, verse 16, that with long life will I satisfy him and show him my salvation. In the name of Jesus, I declare by the decree of heaven upon your life, God shall arise and satisfy you with long life and show his salvation unto thee. In the name of Jesus, in the mighty name of Jesus, I decree by the decree of heaven, because it is written in the book of 3 John, chapter 1, verse 2, that beloved, I wish above all things that thou mayest prosper and be in health, even as thy soul prospereth, so shall it be for you and for me. In the name of God the Father, in the name of God the Son, in the name of God the Holy Spirit, Daddy will return all the glory unto thee. Blessed be your holy name. Daddy will say thank you for the answers. Glory be to your holy name. Daddy, we thank you, Lord, for the good health and the healing. In the name of Jesus, Father, we thank you, Lord, for your miracle. Father, we thank you, Lord, for your signs and wonders. Daddy, we thank you, Lord, in the name of Jesus, for the great healing, for the deliverance. Glory be to your holy name. In the mighty name of Jesus, Daddy, we thank you, Lord, because you have fulfilled your word. In the name of Jesus, thank you, Heavenly Father. Thank you, King of Glory. Blessed be your holy name. For in Jesus' wonderful name we declared, amen. 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 In Jesus' name. God bless you wherever you are. In the name of Jesus, your testimony shall be permanent. In the mighty name of Jesus, the sickness that has departed from your life shall not return. In the name of God the Father, in the name of God the Son, in the name of God the Holy Spirit, I use the blood of Jesus to stamp and seal this prophetic decree. In the mighty name of Jesus, amen, 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 in Jesus' name. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah.